Second and 10. And here's Ball breaking to daylight. And crashes to the 22-yard line. Robinson finally corralling him. But the Badgers could be in business after that 21-yard run.
Great double team by Kahns and Zeitler on the right side. And the left guard, Travis Frederick, gets up to the linebacker. It's the first time we've seen Monty Ball get to the second.